Hi, Bradley.
Hey, hey. How are you, man? What's up? I see you, money. Give me.
Don't remind me about this money.
Where did you get it from?
You know, as I was in a taxi, we are all packed, and there's this lady seated in the corner. Uh-huh. So we are traveling, we are moving, and this lady's like, conductor, masa on vayo. And the conductor, he pointed his head out and saw a passenger in front. He's like, ah, man, so let's get a mask,
They passed her parking
point. They passed her from her parking point.
That happens to me all the time.
Oh, just so this was dramatic. This lady, she looked at me and she's like, oh, inamu change webi tano. She gave me that coin. And I had my coins. Okay. I gave her change. And then she got the coins. She pointed her mouth like a needle. She moved out very annoyed and she was very angry.
Okay.
She stepped out, she looked at the conductor like this. She's like, I told you to leave me there behind and you refused.
She's
our hero, yes. Yeah, she's like, okay. So she gave him 300 and she said the 200 is hers to take her back.
You have got to be kidding me.
And this guy was, before even this guy complained, this guy caught her bag and walked away.
That thing is our hero, man.
I know, these conductors, the way they leave people, and they take them off their parking points, eh?
But as for me, one day I should do that, but not,
Let's first go for breakfast.
But you're going to have to add more money. We cannot be having...
This will be enough for us now.
No, man. Yeah, I have my own money. I'll just leave you there.
Then give me back my 500.